Stuart, let's vlog this one. I'm vlogging. Look at me picking up the vlog because I've got energy because we're doing a video that's going to take time but going to be cool. And I don't care when it comes out. I care slightly when it comes out, but it's going to be cool. So what I might do, I have to watch through this video and do the rough cut thing, but we're going to set up filming for making teeny art supplies. And by the time this video comes out, that video will have come out.
Mm-hmm.
But it's going to be quite a tricky one to film.
Yes.
It's going to be a lot behind filming it. And we're not going to talk about that in the video. But this could be interesting to show how
it's going
to
be difficult.
Of course it is.
It's going to be long hours again.
Yes! This is going to be fun! Alright, I might give you the vlog. Do you want to like do a bit of a setup montage and like talk about what we're doing with cameras and lenses?
I do go pee first.
Coronavirus, dude. It was a test. You failed. Give me a hand. Bring it in. Is that the one I touched?
I don't know, but let's just do both hands. I can't.
That's a defeasive.
How do you wash with one hand?
I don't know, shove it in. Look what's hanging.
Hey!
Now we've got a cool setup today because we get to play with the probe lens. Look at this thing. This is a weird looking lens and it's a lot of fun. We've got the Blackmagic 6K GH5, woo! The Blackmagic monitors so that Joss can see what he is doing. So we've got all of our tech in the spots that it needs to be. So now it is getting all the cables and all the lights and making sure everything is connected up and ready to go.
Oh wow, what do you got here, buddy? What'd you set up for?
It's a pretty cool setup. So we got our
this is intense.
A big old probe lens. Whoa. So we can get you in real nice and close to the details.
So this is a hefty probe.
It is.
That was my nickname in high school.
You had a lot of nicknames in high school.
Hefty probe.
I gotta start making a list of these nicknames because there's a lot of them.
Yeah, most of them weren't very nice. But hefty probe was one of the nicer ones, I gotta be honest.
Does it have a light?
Yeah. That's USB power. Stop biting my fingernails.
These manky fingernails, look at that.
Gross.
Ew.
You did a really good job, Gareth. Let me just fix it.
Thank you.
I'm a terrible person.
I think you're actually making it worse, to be honest.
I think I have too. Oh,
and then.
It's like $1,000 lens. People, this is what micromanaging looks like. So, with vlogs, I don't want to like show behind the scenes of like the artwork because that's the video.
Hmm.
So, really, I think this is probably more what it'll be when we're showing how the video's coming together. It's not about how I make the artwork. It's how we make the video.
Behind the scenes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
I really like a thumbnail with all this complex looking stuff. Ooh, the probe. The probe's a nice thumbnail picture.
Mm, it's inviting.
See, and then see how we're thinking about thumbnails. But we're also talking about thinking about thumbnails because that's a bit about what this channel's a bit about. I don't even know. I'm going through an identity crisis with the vlog. Can you tell?
You know
those shots of like...
Can you get right close up to the probe? How close can your eye get?
Oh,
to
okay. Oh my god.
Wow.
How bright can it get? I think let's try the light. This is gonna hurt my eye, isn't it?
Yes.
Whoa! Oh! Oh my god, it's worth it. Think of the content.
Wow. Alright, close your eye and I'll tell you when I'm in focus. Your eye needs to be to the right. Your right. Your other right. Right, keep going. That's left. Keep going. Okay. Oh.
Are you good? All right. Now you gotta get the shot, because this is gonna hurt.
Left. Down a little bit. All right. Perfect. Right there. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Did we get it?
We got something. Maybe do another 5 times.
That's all you get.
All right. Let me focus. Yep. Perfect. Let me focus there. Okay. Stop. If you open your eye there, you're good.
All right, 3, 2, 1. Do we get a good thumbnail out of that?
I think. We got something. I think the other one might be better though.
If that, for context, it's the next day. I just stood up to turn off the heater, came over, and on the way over, I'm like, it's so cool and tiny. I've been so focused on the minutiae, but it's looking really cool. So I'm making a teeny pencil.
That's why we're using the probe, because we can get some really cool shots of it being put together.
You can get pretty close with these lenses, the normal lenses.
Yeah, I mean, even that looks pretty cool, but there's only so much you can focus
with as close as you can get.
Yep.
But as you saw with our little muck around before, you can get real close with the probe and on really interesting angles. That's the other thing, is I have to stabilize the probe because the shot is so close, but the probe is so long that he'll steady on his end and it just isn't stable on this end.
There's no way.
Like, even that's quite shaky and it looks really still like what you're seeing. But yeah, we'll film it at a higher frame rate so we can slow it down.
Oh, there you go. It's like a little pencil to me. Does it look like a little pencil to you?
Close up like this, it kind of looks like a turret on a stick.
But there?
Yeah.
Yeah, now it looks like a pencil.
It does. Look at it, so little. This is the Micro Jazza number 2. So this is my micro pencil, and in this video that I'm filming, I'm going to make teeny art supplies and then make a teeny artwork with the art supply. It's gonna be fun. That's good, we're gonna get a little preview of a probie. Look at that. So we can get so close, it's crazy.
Let's try and get one where Gareth got focus.
I think I did this one.
Is that why it sucks?
Yeah. Busted.
Now that one's pretty good.
Isn't it? It's pretty...
Right. You can see where it's in focus right here.
Yeah, I know there were a couple of shots where, like, the shaving came off right in the spot where it's in focus, so...
Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Isn't that like intensely cool? Like,
it's gonna be a cool
you could not get that with another lens.
It's hard to tell.
That brush tip is tiny. Tiny. My hand will come in shot surely at some point so you can see how small it is. But it was so hard to paint. I was looking through my magnifying lens and it was just...
I don't think we were breathing at this point.
No, I wasn't. Yeah. It's tough.
It's gonna be a good one.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Not least because this guy is gonna make it cool. This guy. That. Look at that.
Do you like it?
Majestic. Do I like it? Ha! I just turned on the other computer to do the question of the day thing, but I realized I have this cool brand new question program thing, comment program thing. I can do it in here. Do you know how we out? Boop. There we go.
Boop.
Go to our latest video. Let's type Q: sort by likes. There you go. Just like that. Help me pick one.
Are you in charge of quite a team now? How important do you view your leadership as a motivator for them?
That's an interesting
question.
That's
a pretty good question.
Do you know, I actually want to do a vlog introducing the team. I think that could be cool, because we do have quite a team now.
There's a few of us.
You guys have met Gareth and Jeremy, obviously. Dusk was glimpsed in a previous thingy. And there's obviously Kate. And then there's Georgia, who you've glimpsed slightly a while back on the main channel when she sprinkled the foam and the foam chainsaw
right
video.
Her very first day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a good first day.
Yeah.
Martin Boomer says, as you're in charge of quite a team, how important do you view your leadership as a motivator for them? Do you read any books, do online classes around managing and leading? I don't actively think about leadership. That's not entirely true. I'm not a natural leader. This may be news to you.
But you do it very well.
Well, thank you very much. That's so nice of you.
Very well.
Thank you. Well, I'm actually a natural pushover. So I've had to learn the hard way over many years and many lessons to not be a pushover and to have a bit of strength in direction and so I try.
Mm-hmm.
But it's all a learning process. I think my greatest challenge is focus, is because I'm really good at doing this. Like, the reason we have a big team is because I got good, like, there was success by me focusing on the YouTube thing and doing it, and I'm really good at making videos because I'm focusing on a thing and doing it. But running a company is like everything. It's like juggling calls and meetings and people and everything. So that's, I struggle, but that's the thing I'm learning most.
Well, we're never without direction. We always know where we're going. We always know what we're doing. You know, we don't come in and just sort of sit and twiddle our fingers, not knowing what to do. So even if it's at the end of the day,
it's quite the opposite. This is a little too much direction.
You're being
I appreciate
yourself.
It. It's good to have you and helping answer that question. It's very kind of you. It's Friday.
Yes. So not that I don't like being
minutes,
here.
We have 45 minutes left.
Oh.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you later.